So, you know, the country definitely better in terms of safety post 9/11. Still a long way to go, but it was an interesting sort of story that we did in terms of looking at what the country has done to secure it itself post 9/11.
All right, Jason and Carol, thanks so much. We certainly appreciate it. I want to take you straight to Vice President Joe Biden now as we prepare for a moment of silence when the second plane hit the South Tower at the World Trade Center. Let's listen.
Tell me about despair, yours, and I will tell you mine, wrote the poet Mary Oliver. Meanwhile, the world goes on. Meanwhile, the sun and the clear pebbles of rain are moving across the landscapes, over the prairies and the deep trees, the mountains and the rivers. Meanwhile, the wild geese high in the blue air are heading home again. Whomever you are, no matter how lonely, the world offers itself to your imagination, calls to you like a wild goose, harsh and exciting, over and over, announcing your place in the family of things.
My name is Grace Albior, and my husband, Cesar Amaranto Albior, worked on the 94th floor of Tower 1 as an accountant. How proud we were of him. We came from the Philippines in 1983 with our three children, Christopher, Jeannie, and Gemma. 8 years have passed, but sometimes it feels like everything just happened yesterday. The pain can still be so sharp. Other times, I realize how my life has changed. My children have grown up. My grandchildren, Riley, James, and Grayson, were born. Life has brought many gifts to us. His three brothers, two sisters, and their families. I wish he could be here to share them. But he can still be with us in the way we live our lives. He taught us to be humble and to be patient with one another, to never hold on to anger or hate, and in his own words, to find the strength to be gentle and the courage to be kind. This is a poem that expresses how I feel. I carry your heart with me. I carry it in my heart. I am never without you. Anywhere I go, you go, my dear. And whatever is done by only me is your doing, my love. I fear no fate, for you are my fate. I want no world, for beautiful you are my world, my true. And it's you are whatever a moon has always meant. And whatever a son will always sing is you. Cesar, we miss you very much, and thank you for sharing your life with me. Love you.